I'm Dr. Girish Nelivigi. Hello. Circumcision is a very commonly done surgery. It is done for various reasons. It is done for religious reasons, cultural reasons, as well as medical reasons. So many people come to me for circumcision, and after explaining the procedure, they ask, what are the side effects of circumcision? Does it affect my sex life? Well, this is a very important question. I'll be dealing today with the question of whether circumcision affects sex life or not. Well, there is no evidence that sex life is affected by circumcision. Even though many people, they Google and they ask me, doctor, I have read that there are many sensory receptors in the skin of the penis or the prepuce, which is the skin of the penis or the tip skin of the penis. And once you remove the skin, the receptors are gone, and does it affect sensitivity in any way? Well, we have to go by science and the published literature, but there is no evidence that it affects sex life. It is true that we remove part of the skin and they contain receptors, but probably they are made up, or more than made up, by the residual skin, which also has sensory receptors. And moreover, it is the head of the penis or the glands of the penis which has got more sensory receptors than the skin. Especially the undersurface of the glands or the head of the penis has got a very rich sensory receptor supply, and this is responsible for sexual pleasure and orgasm. Therefore, circumcision does not affect sex life.